So we're playing at the Acoustic Music Centre, St. Bride Centre of Orwell Terrace, at 7 o'clock on Sunday. It's family entertainment, clean, thrilling fun. It cleans you, it thrills you. It cleans and thrills you. So this is a story of many years ago, I met Bob Dylan. Flew up from Miami, a bag full of bones. I was singing in the airport bar, you know, I'll just pay off some loans. Two sleepless eyes in an unmade face. He saw me at the bar, he said this must be the place. Said he was looking for a room for the night. He said his name was Bob Dylan. I said, right. Spend the night at my place on a couple of chairs. In the morning he was up and off and down the stairs. I found him in the marketplace, busking for cash and playing my guitar in a rough and ready kind of fashion. A voice like a hangover looking for a cure. I said, you sound like Bob Dylan. He said, why sure. 20 miles away, high security hospital. They were looking for a guy who jumped the wall. They were looking in the streets, they were looking in the zoo. No way of knowing what this kind of man might do. The only thing they got him while he was away was he was into Bob Dylan in a big, big way. Pass my plug. Grow me a beard, you know, passes it to me. I'm living in the country, but I'll get across the wall. Will I get a better grip on my short-term recall? Some days I feel bitter, some days I feel worse. I just write another song and play it to the verse.